And finally.
Finally.
You take a breather after that. That's quite a lot of traveling. It's the most I've traveled in my life. We're going to go to the International Exhibition Center in Kiev, the capital city of Ukraine. And I believe Andrei's there with over 2,000 guests.
Wow.
Here we go.
Hello, hey! London. It's Andrei from beautiful Kiev City in Ukraine. The Ukraine is a relatively small country with absolutely small economy. That's why usually big events are just passing by. But not today. Today is our day, and we got four reasons for that.
Oh,
first,
yeah.
We built up a 25-meter screen here.
Yeah!
The second, we have a crazy industrial space here.
Yeah!
The third thing, we have incredible Soviet-made 1963 old car in Suicide Squad style. And the most important reason, we're gonna be number one Suicide Squad player out of 9 cities is a 2,000 crazy Ukrainian fan.
Thank you very much to the Ukraine.
Kiev.
Thank you, Andrei, and we will be back there.
Yes.
I feel like I'm overexcited. You're very excited.
I'm very excitable.
How does it feel now to see all this happening all around the world for Suicide Squad?
No, that's very good. It seems we had to break a world record or something, didn't we?
I think we just did right there.
That's a lot of countries. We should have the Guinness Book tell us if we broke a world record or something.
Most definitely. I'm going to be speaking to you a little bit later on, but the thing is, you've talked to all these countries all around the world, but there's a lot of people here in London who want to meet you and want to greet you. So I'm going to let you go down
absolutely.
To your public.
Right.
I'm going to talk to you in just
I'll
a little
see
while.
See you in
thank
a few
you
minutes.
Very much.
Thank you,
welcome
thank you.
Everyone. And joining me on stage is Captain Boomerang himself, Jai Courtney. How are you?
Hello.
G'day. Sorry, I apologise. I'm not going to do that anymore. What do you think of your London welcome?
Oh, this is fantastic. What a turnout.
What a turnout indeed. Talk to me about Captain Boomerang. You could say he's quite a colourful character.
Colourful's one word for it. That is true. He's a bit of a rogue, bit of a liability. One of the more rambunctious of the crew, that's for sure.
Quite a fun character to play. And let's talk about the cast that you get to work with. Such a strong cast. How was it on set?
Such a strong cast. It was phenomenal. I mean, we really did forge a wonderful alliance. They're a wonderful group of people. And we've become somewhat of a family since.
People won't have seen this, but when you first came up on stage, you were saying, this is in 10 countries across the world. I love that you know that, because right now, Jai, we're going to cross over to the Ukraine, I believe they've got a question for you. So we're going to head over there right now. Here we go.
Let's go, Ukraine.
Hello, Andrei!
Hello again.
Привет.
Hey.
What is Ukraine's question?
How are you doing?
How's it going? How are you?
Right, perfect. We're doing fine. I'm going to be honest to you. I would speak with you for hours, but all they gave me is just two questions. The first question I have, we know that you mentioned on the interview that Captain Boomerang is the closer to you than any other characters on the movie. We are really intrigued. What is it?
Well, the reasons why that's true, I can't reveal on international television. But let's just say it was, it wasn't so much of a stretch for me.
All right, and the second question, it's about boomerangs itself. I'm going to be honest, I've tried boomerangs myself, and there is a problem. Whenever I throw it, it never comes back to me. So how do you handle that?
Listen,
is that my Ukrainian blood? I have to, have a couple of Australian blood in my blood, or what is it?
You need a little more dingo blood, mate. But listen, the same thing happens to me. So when it's a movie, we tend to get away with these things, and they can computer generate that stuff.
I see.
That's the question.
I haven't perfected the art either, so
right.
Don't worry.
Don't feel so bad, Andrei.
I have a nice t-shirt, by the way.
I love
it. Thank you,
Laura.
Thank you, Jai.
Thank you so much. We'll talk to you later.
Ukraine.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, Kiev.
And let's have a big round of applause for Jai Courtney, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you
very much.
Thanks
thank
very
you.
Much.
Thanks.
Please. Thank you, guys.
We're going to cross over to Kiev. Kiev, we're going to go over to Kiev right now. Here we go. We're doing this quickly.
Where are we going?
Kiev, here we go. Are we there? Are we live?
Are we in Kiev?
We live? There we go.
All right.
Take it away.
London. you're like kids comparing to us. Like kids, we're going to beat you
okay.
in that scrim competition because Steve is going crazy right now. Steve, are you ready for City Suicide Squad? Suicide! Suicide!
Oh, my.
Suicide!
Wow.
Suicide! Suicide!
Wow.
Suicide! Suicide!
Wow.
That was a bit of choreography there. Yes, that's impressive. Okay, guys, we need a quick decision. You can confer if you want, but we need which city was the loudest.
London!
Oh. What do you think?
Holland.
I'm pretty sure it was London.
Yeah,
I don't know. What do you think? Spain, Ukraine, Mexico? Mexico City was pretty good.
Do you know what? I think they're all pretty good.
I don't know.
Kiev was great. I think we call it.
You got to give London some love, though.
Yes! Well, there you go. Thank you very much. This has been the European premiere of Suicide Squad. Give it up for your cast and filmmakers of the movie.
London.
Thank you very much for everyone who joined us all over the world. Don't forget to use the hashtag Suicide Squad. And there's another hashtag Squad. Love things. I want to hear what you're doing. I want to see your pictures. Thank you from us. Good night. Enjoy the movie. Thank you.